The value of China's exports of automobiles and parts in billions of dollars is approximately V of t, given by this exponential equation here, where t equals 0 corresponds to 1998. We want to know in what year will the export value reach $8.2 billion, and we're asked to give the answer with one decimal place. So t is the time in years after 1998, and V of t is the value of the exports. So for this problem, we want to set V of t equal to 8.2 and then solve for t. So we want to solve the equation 8.2 equals 1.8415 times e raised to the power of 0.3389t. So for the first step to solve this, we want to isolate the exponential part of the equation, which means we want to divide both sides by 1.8415. Notice on the right side, this quotient here is equal to 1. Let's go and determine this quotient here on the calculator. We'll go ahead and round this. Let's say it's approximately 4.4529. Now we want to solve for t, but in order to do this, we have to move it out of the exponent position. So if we take the common log or natural log of both sides, let's go and take the natural log. Then we can apply the power property of logarithms and move this exponent here to the front so it's the coefficient of natural log e. And again, the reason for using common log or natural log is that we will have to use the calculator to determine the value of t. So now we have natural log of 4.4529 equals 0.3389t times natural log e, but natural log e is equal to 1 since e raised to the power of 1 is equal to e. So this really simplifies out, and now to solve for t, we should divide by this coefficient here, or 0.3389. Now we'll go back to the calculator, but the directions do say round to one decimal place. So we have natural log 4.4529, close parenthesis, divided by our decimal, 0.3389. So t is approximately 4.4. But remember, this represents the number of years after 1998. So to determine what year this would be, we actually have to add 4.4 to 1998. So our answer is 2002.4. Okay, I hope you found this helpful.